Hi guys, this is Dame here from Ubox. 50% of the time, we see our home screen while using our phone. So let's make it more attractive. So let's customize it. So without any further ado, let's get started. So all you need is a bunch of these apps. The first on the list is Nova Launcher Prime, Zupa Wicket Pro, Oshia, Fox for Zupa, and the icon packs Polygon and Pineapple. So now let's move on to the settings. Under the Home tab, so here it's make Nova Launcher as a default launcher. This is the Nova Launcher. So let's move under the settings of Nova Launcher. Under the gesture and input, just make sure that the swipe up gesture is app drawer and the swipe down gesture is app search. So as you can see, while swiping up we get an app drawer and while swipe down we get an app search. Now under the wallpapers, I'm selecting this wallpaper. The link for such wallpapers have been given in the description box below, and you can choose any wallpaper which you like the most. Now under the settings, on the desktop, just make sure that the wallpaper scrolling is turned off so as to adjust the wallpaper in the center of the screen. Now move on to the widget section under Zupa Wicket Pro. So here's it, Zupa Wicket 1:1. Just resize it a little bit. So just tap to start, and as you can see, all the apps under the Zupa Wicket. Now let's select Fox for Zupa, and under this section you can choose any wicket which you like the most. So I'm selecting here so that's it. So I'm selecting your Fox Wicket 15 and let's resize it. Let's move down and here it's scaling under the ceiling. So just scale the wicket according to your desired size, and also you can save the wicket rather than searching it in whole of the list. Just save it with any name. Now just wait for few seconds, and as you can see, the wicket has appeared on the home screen. Now resize it in the center. So that's it. Now let's add one more wicket. So under the wicket again, Zupa Wicket. So just now select Oshia, and we have to add that Oshia 28 wicket. I'm selecting this. I'm just scaling it a little bit. So as you can see, Oshia 28 figure has been appeared on this home screen. Now let's keep it on the left hand side of the screen. So as you can see, it acts as a Google bar. Let's change the icon packs. So let's move under the settings in the look and feel section. So here's it. So the first icon theme, so you can select any one of them, pineapple or as polygon. I'm selecting a polygon, sorry, pineapple. So wait for few seconds, and as you can see, the icons have been turned into the pineapple icon packs. Now let's go into the settings under the dock section. So we need to increase the dock icons. Let's increase it to 7. And also let's scale the size of the icons under the icon layout. So let's scale it up to 90-95%, 90 or 95%, according to your choice. So I'm selecting 90% size. So now it looks decent. Now let's also customize this app drawer. So under the edit section, let's change the image of the icon. So we need to select a polygon, and there are various of icons that you can choose from. So I am selecting here this one. Now let's add one more app here. I'm selecting your Google Alley. So that's it, how my phone looks after customizing all these things. Now let's make an hidden app folder under the icon section. So I'm making the folder of Google Play apps. So here's the Play Store, the first app, and I'm selecting the other apps as Chrome. Google Calendar. Google Camera. And Google Drive. And you can Gmail, and you can make any of the folder according to your wish. Now let's edit it and make sure that the swipe to open folder is on. So it means that the first item in the folder will be shown. So here's the first item, which is the Play Store. Then you tap on the Play Store gets open. But when you perform an swipe up action, the app folder is opened here. So as you can see, let's add the name to the app. If you want that, you can add, or else just leave it. So as you can see, also you can edit the names according to your desired wish, and also you can do for all the rest apps. So that's it, how my phone looks now. So don't you feel it amazing? The home screen looks very nice and decent rather than the previous screen. So that's how you can customize the home screen of any Android phone. That's all for today. Stay tuned for more such videos, and thanks for watching. See you in next.